Alright, hey, what's up guys, it's Logan here, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be playing some more Tomb Raider, as you guys can see. This is part 4, we're still in the story, we got like a little bit left, I'm not sure. But yeah, sorry for the audio in this video, if you guys didn't already notice. And yeah, I didn't realize my mic was muted the whole video, so, I'm not gonna voice it over, cause, you know, I'm too lazy. But, I mean, I still got some pretty decent gameplay. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy it, leave a like. Or if you guys are about to enjoy it, then leave a like. This is a voiceover right now, by the way. And yeah, just enjoy the video. I'm sorry, I'll see you guys in the outro. But yeah, I'm sorry I forgot to freaking... I'm so dumb, okay? Alright, just whatever. Enjoy the video.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. Co-pilot, Jessup, appearing.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right. We got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on. Waste of fucking time.
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know. And I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you Clara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
kind. Signal.
Come on, we gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
Help here!
there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
And we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. These ruins predate the Kofun period.
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Shimazuri Yakiro!
Yeah.
hate tombs. A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko, the first sun queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. Looks like some kind of fire ritual, a sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey, a pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Thank you.
What do they want? Should do it. Should do it. I've got to find another way to break those beams. Thank you. do it.
Sam, is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Alright guys, we are in the outro right now. This is literally where we're about to end it. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this quiet gameplay, yeah, just leave a like. This is just raw gameplay. I didn't mean to mute my mic, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, comment, let me know if you guys want to see some more of this, and yeah, peace out, boys.